Another victim of the candlestick killer has been found in his home. The victim is one Mr. Jake Johnson. Police are still investigating the crimes, but they have not come up with anything as of yet. The candlestick killer has been at large since 2007 and has achieved a body count of 129. He is closing in on the highest body count yet for a serial killer, the highest being 140 dead by Mr. Alfredo Givarto of Colombia in 1999.
Good night, Ethan.
Good night, Pa!
Ethan! No!